Now I am. So, wow, we woke up to a 31 degree morning, or at least that was 31 degrees according to our weather forecast. And what did we decide to do? We decided to go water skiing. And now we're all done. And it was fun.
On our way out of the park.
We are on our way out of the park now. We're just rolling past the guard shack. And just about to hit the road. And sweetie, would you say you had a good day? Are you satisfied with your performance?
The sun was shining, the sky was blue.
Yeah.
We both skied great. The boat ran great. The water was calm. Mm-hmm. Doesn't get any better.
No, and I am now 11 for 11 of successful deep water starts. That's getting up on one ski, which is not an easy skill to pick up. It's been months now that I've been trying to get it, but now,
11 in a row.
So here it is at 1 o'clock and we're leaving the lake behind us now in the rearview mirror and say good day.
Good day.
Good day. All right. Bye-bye.
Bye, you guys.